always been there for me without waiver, providing support, encouragement, a shoulder to cry on, and moments of laughter.
I can't say I'd even notice it was absent, 'cause I can live by the light in your eyes.
She is very charitable, unselfish, caring, consistent, devoted, and successful. And I'm glad to say she's my best friend.
I'll unfold before you what I've strung together, the very first words of a lifelong love letter. Tell the world that we finally got it all right. I choose you.
I love his joy and how he spreads it to everyone, whether me, his family, or the grumpy clerk at the grocery store.
I will become yours and you will become mine. I choose you.
We make a great team, and together we can do great things.
I choose.
I promise to chase her every day. I'll do everything to make her smile, because her smile lights up the world.
I promise to continue to dance with you in the aisles of the grocery store, to always walk beside you, not ahead of you or behind you, to love, honor, respect, and pray over you every day.
If they told me you could not come true,
just love's illusion, but then you found me, and everything changed, and I believe in something again. My whole heart will be yours forever. This is a beautiful start to a lifelong love letter. Tell the world that we finally got it all right. I choose. I will become yours and you will become mine. I choose you. I choose you. We are not perfect, we learn.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I will prove my love to you. I am not scared of the elements. I am underprepared, but I am willing.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I get to be the other half of you. Tell the world that we finally got it all right.
By the authority committed unto me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce them husband and wife. Mark, you may kiss your bride.
I choose you, yeah. I will become yours and you will become mine. I choose.
Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it's my joy to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Mark and Brenda.
I choose you. I choose you. I you